years, many famous and significant people have stood on the Borough Hall stage. One of the most remarkable was Helen Crawfurd, later Helen Crawfurd Anderson, who was a suffragette and who knew Emily Pankhurst. Helen lived the latter part of her life out in Dunoon, becoming the first elected councilwoman on Dunoon Council in 1946.
When I gave speeches, I said, "We are going forward, no matter what you do, whether you kill us or put us in prison, we mean to make